The stretch can be read right here, and the percentage is based on where the inside of that bar is. You adjust the stretch by turning this outside screw with your hand. I'm going to move it up to 10%. And then you lock it in by turning the inside screw all the way up against it.